Hello, CV. My name is Liam Devers.
And I'm Maya Moretti.
Let's slide right into the news.
Today is May 3rd, and it is Spring Picture Day. Smile nice, CV.
Showcase is on May 9th, 10th, and 11th at 7:30 p.m. Tickets are on sale now, $10. Come get them while they're hot.
Algebra Keystone exams are on May 14th and 15th.
The chorus concert is at 7 o'clock on May 16th. Make sure to tune your voices.
Don't forget about Kennywood Day, Friday, May 17th. There's no school.
And now, for our special feature.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Gajewski.
And I'm Joey Zychek.
And welcome back to another CV Sports Minute.
To begin with, this week on Monday, the cheerleading tryouts just started. You like it? Then go for it.
The baseball team had an opportunity to play twice this week. They lost to the Rain and they lost to South Fayette. Better luck next time, boys.
The girls had a great game against Upper St. Clair to wipe the field. Great job, girls.
Starting the week up on Monday, the CV track team had a try meet against Cannon Mack and Elizabeth Ford. They crushed Elizabeth Ford, but it wasn't enough to bring down Cannon Mack too.
Also wish our track and field team good luck as they will be facing Peters Township later today.
Thank you for watching CV Sports Minute.
Until next time.
Clap.
Clap? Thank you.
That was special.
There's something in the way you roll your eyes.
Good morning, Ms. Spiker.
Good morning, Ava.
Why did you become a teacher?
I actually didn't start out as a teaching major. I started out in advertising and PR, mostly because my mom was a teacher and I didn't want to be like my mom. Then I realized into my freshman year of college that I did actually want to be a teacher, so I switched majors and switched from Robert Morris to Penn State.
Why did you choose ELA out of all the other subjects?
Well, yeah, I kind of had it narrowed down to English and social studies. I really enjoy history also, but I think my passion is with writing and grammar and my favorite thing, which is vocabulary.
Do you have a certain student who you always pick on?
Well, pick has such a negative connotation, but Roman Carey takes my jokes pretty well, and Tyler Glover is pretty resilient to, you know, our back and forth.
Do you have any siblings?
I do, and my older brother is Christopher. He is 39 years old, and he is a robotic engineer for Carnegie Mellon.
Ooh.
And my sister is 30, and she is a yoga teacher in New York City.
What is the weirdest thing students ask your Google Home?
Well, I actually took my Google Home Mini home with me because I put it in the baby's room. But I get a notification anytime things are asked to it, and just last week I got a notification that it was asked, well, how big is a baby harpy eagle? Turns out I wasn't home, but my son was talking to the Google Home Mini.
So we know you were on maternity leave this year. You want to tell us a little bit about
my baby?
Yeah.
Sure. I was out from the end of November until the beginning of March, and I had a little girl. Her name is Vivian Rachel.
Aww.
And she's awesome. She's super snuggly. It's my favorite thing to do when I go home is snuggle her. And Tristan is 5. He's been a great big brother.
How do you stay so organized?
Well, one, I have a Silhouette Cameo at home, which is one of those machines that makes stickers and stuff like that. But my pride and joy, my third child, is my planner.
Do you prefer coffee or tea?
Both. In the morning, I have one cup of coffee. And after that, I enjoy a cup of tea, you know, in the morning once I get to school.
What is your favorite Pittsburgh sports team?
hands down, the Pittsburgh Pirates.
So, do you have any pets at home?
I do. I have a dog named Gibbs. He's a boxer pointer mix. He's about 80 pounds, looks like a giant beagle. He's adapted also very well to having brother and sister around. He's also super protective of them, but he's my fur baby.
What's your favorite thing to teach?
I'd have to say that my Shark Tank assignment is my favorite thing that we do.
So thank you for being with us today.
Oh, you're welcome. I appreciate the opportunity.
I know it's hard to compete with Mr. Chatlack's Corvette, but hey, I have a minivan.
Hey! Dude, have you seen Endgame?
No,
you
dude,
seen
I haven't.
Captain America?
Dude,
you
gotta shut up. I didn't see it yet.
Stop. I really wanted to shoot his blaster,
Dude, shut up. I told you last time. I didn't see it. I don't want you to spoil it. Shut up.
Be quiet! Do not talk about that anymore.
Captain America got
Bro, this is the third time. It's called common decency. Don't do that.
Black Panther, he went and he attacked them with his army.
What did I tell you? What did I say?
I have more respect for our head custodian, Donna, than pretty much anyone I've ever met in my entire life. She sets the standard for what it means to be a caring, hardworking, and passionate woman about literally everything that she does.
One thing I really appreciate about Donna is her willingness to work with me on any student event or activity.
She's one of the nicest people I've met at CV.
Donna embodies Chartiers Valley Middle School. She's a joy to have here. She has a smile on her face every day.
One of my favorite memories of Donna is when she has brought in candy for every single student in this middle school.
I have never requested Donna to do anything that I didn't hear her say, I'm on it, or I'll be right there.
Donna is always someone willing to help somebody in need.
From her costumes, from Halloween and St. Patrick's Day and Valentine's Day to all the love she brings the kids. I can't imagine this place without her.
Donna, I think you're incredible. You're always there to help everyone with everything.
I respect Donna a lot. She's always smiling. She's nice to everybody. She's just playing cool.
Thank you, Donna.
Thanks, Donna.
Thank you, Donna. We appreciate you.
Thanks, Donna.
Thank you so much.
We love you, Donna.
Update on a secret passage to the guidance.
Don't go in the office. Make sure you go in through the back door labeled guidance.
That's all we have for you today.
Stay classy, CV.